Hello, everyone. One sec. Yes, okay. It works. I got Elden Ring. Drex, thank you so much for giving me this game. I really wanted to play this, but I couldn't buy it because... yeah, motorcycles are expensive and the lessons to drive them also. But I'm really glad I'm getting able to play it now, although it will probably be suffering. So much suffering. All the settings. I don't think I need to do anything with the settings though. Should all be fine. Okay. Hey, Fiddy. And yes, I do stream. Although I don't know what I should pick for class. Because I like the Fate classes, but... no, I'm not going to play Ratch. That is too much suffering. I think I'm just going with the Confessor. Demon one, of course. Anything worth taking? I'll take the medallion. I need the extra HP. Ooh, we can also make it every color. wanted to do. Nah. I do not like the juice. This better. No, this is my first time playing Elden Ring. I have seen people play, but I haven't played it myself. I don't need to do anything like that. Also not going to do anything with that. I'm fine with this. I'm going to die in the tutorial. I suck at these games.
The Fallen Leaves tell a story. America the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, America's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all.
There are a lot of corpses.
Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion. The loathsome Dung Eater. And Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing.
Well, that dude was excited.
And one other, whom grace would again bless. A tarnished of no renown.
Oh, that's me.
Cross the fog, for the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Looks like it runs okay. I don't know why that person died though. First off, don't you dare, by the way, don't have to ride. Okay, so no jumping off. Perfectly. Still no boss. This is the turtle, of course there's not a boss yet. How do I... Eh. I don't like the fat roll. Urgent heal. Assassin's approach. How can I see what that does? I want to see my memory slots. Oh, there. No. I want to see what my spells do. Fuck's sake. I don't know. Oh well. Makes me silent. And the other one's a heal, like. No, like. the light load. Guns are better. Okay. No! Oh god, it's happening already! Wait, it was a time thing? Or did I die? I'm confused. Okay, I'm so confused right now, but I think that was supposed to happen.
Don't worry, Torrin. Fortune is on her side. We found her here after all. One of her kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring.
Okay, that was supposed to happen.
Violate the Golden Order.
Okay. Turning up the brightness a little bit because this is way too dark for me. Where's the brightness? Now I can actually see like a little bit. Cave of Knowledge. Jump down the hole ahead, you'll find Cave of Knowledge. There you can learn more about the game controls and basic actions, as well as other tips that might be helpful during your adventures. Well, that's good to know. Cave Darnage. Well, that's nice. First thing I do is fall to my death. Sights of grace. Okay. So these are the bonfires. Oh, it also reduces fall damage. Okay, you're way too slow, dude. Ah, never mind. I will just shoot you. Is just switching. Do you do nothing? I did nothing. Don't see any items. Thank you.